Christmas in Paris. Starring Angie Dickinson. The French ambassador of song, Lynn Renault. André Tajon and company. The Notre Dame Boys Choir. The Can-Can Dancers of Montmartre. And special guest appearances by French balladeer Chiro. And fashion designer Pierre Cardin.
Christmas forever. I wish that glow would never fade away. With friends and loved ones near us, round the Christmas tree so tall, we hear the church bells ring. Christmas lights would sparkle every day. There'd be candy canes and mistletoe, children singing carols we know.
Singing carols we know.
If love and peace on earth would always stay. I know it could be Christmas every day.
Church bells ringing, dear Lord, bless us one and all.
I know I'd be content now and forever if those Christmas lights would sparkle every day. There'd be candy canes and mistletoe, children singing carols we know.
Singing carols we know.
If love and peace on earth would always stay, I know it could be Christmas every
Merry Christmas, everyone, and welcome to Paris. We're right over top of Au Printemps. It's a department store where I'm sure 1,000 people are kind of running around looking for the perfect gift for their loved one. Well, my Christmas gift to you this year is a City of Lights herself. I haven't had time to have it wrapped for you, but I can certainly show it to you. And if you're thinking of something to give me, well, you can send me a couple of old golf balls if you like. Anyway, let's take some time to celebrate Christmas together and fall in love with a beautiful Paris. And it is beautiful.
Every time I look down on this timeless town,
whether blue or gray be her skies, whether loud be her cheers, or whether soft be her tears, more and more do I realize I love Paris every moment, every moment of the year. I love Paris. Because my love is near.
What makes Paris like Paris ought to be? All the natives agree, she gathers. Wonderful street where the simple folks meet with the social elite, he gathers.
Sidewalk cafes, waiters balancing trays morning, night and noon. Taxi cab suit while a guy on a flute fingers clavier.
Un sujet dans une station de métro entouré de bistrot, he galore. Take it from me when you visit Paris, yes, you better not see.
This is Montmartre.
Bonjour, monsieur.
There's always been something special and inspiring about this place. Hundreds of artists and writers have found that to be so. And of course, this is the local laundry. And there's a story about this area. I've heard that the can-can started right here, and it seems that the washerwomen actually competed with one another for the cleanest petticoats or whatever. And that competition, of course, came to be known to us as the famous dance, the can-can. Now, I don't know if a story like that is true or not, but I can tell you one thing. It's fun to believe. Why not?
Thank you.
There is no better way to enjoy Paris than a walk or a boat ride along the River Seine. We'll be passing the Notre Dame Cathedral and, of course, the beautiful bridge of Alexander III. So, welcome aboard.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go, there's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well, the sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door.
Deck the hall with boughs of holly, la 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 la. Take the season to be jolly, fa la 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 la. Don we now our gay apparel, la 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 la. Troll the ancient Yuletide carol, la 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 la.
Fast away the old year passes, la 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 la. Hail the new ye lads and lasses, la 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 la. Follow me in merry measure, la 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 la. While I tell of Yuletide treasure, fa la 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 la.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start, and the thing that will make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your.
The Seine is such a beautiful river.
Attention!
Sacre bleu, what's that?
What do you think you are doing on our river?
Your river? What do you mean, your river?
We live on the banks of the Seine.
Yeah, that would be my first guess.
And we are very famous dancers.
Really?
Yeah, but before we dance, who is the femme fatale here?
I'm sorry. This is Angie Dickinson.
Angie Dickinson.
Are you guys serious?
Perry, let me handle this. Oh, you would honor us so if you would dance for us, for me.
Of course we will. And we'll now perform the classic Chinese dance from the Nutcracker Ballet.
I certainly hope so.
Merci beaucoup.
That's crazy. Doesn't the one in the middle look a little familiar?
It's not easy being green, you know, Perry.
No, I know. Look, I gotta do a few things. I'll see you a little later.
All right, I have some shopping to do. I'll meet you later at Pierre Cardin's,
okay? Thank you.
Bonjour.
When you visit Montmartre, stop by the little cabaret called Au Lapin la Gille, which means a quick rabbit. There's usually a singer or two around, and if you're not into the wine, maybe a little hot chocolate.
Hey, welcome, Perry. Welcome to Montmartre. Come in. You want some hot chocolate with us?
I can stand a little. Pretty cold out there.
Voilà. Allez, à votre santé, Monsieur Perry Como. They mean...
As we say, salut.
Salut, that's right.
Nice. This is what the kids leave for Santa Claus on Christmas night, huh?
But sometimes, except in the wine country, they leave for him a glass of Burgundy.
Oh, that's why when he gets to Belgium, he's, you know, even aspirin and coffee, huh? This time of the year, Christmas,
We have a song in America that has been very large for many years, and you were responsible. Is it a big song in France, isn't it?
Yeah.
You understand?
Not quite.
She say, I saw mommy kissing Santa Claus.
Oh! I think you're on.
I think you're right.
I'll sit over here.
Okay.
I saw mommy kissing Santa Claus en train d'embrasser le Père Noël. Ils étaient sous le gui et me croyaient endormi. Mais sans en avoir l'air, j'avais mes deux yeux entrouverts. Ah si, papa était venu à passer, je me demande ce qu'il aurait pensé. Aurait-il trouvé naturel, parce qu'il descend du ciel, que maman embrasse le Père Noël? Aurait-il trouvé naturel, parce qu'il descend du ciel, que maman embrasse le Père Noël?
It's all right, we're clean.
It's okay.
We'll clean it up. That was just wonderful.
Au revoir, Aline.
Oh, ma chérie, tu m'as fait peur. Au revoir, t'es pressée? Bye-bye, bye-bye. Au revoir.
Salut.
Au revoir. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Where are they going, to some French Christmas party?
Are you kidding? They are going to play Pac-Man and have a hamburger.
Pac-Man and have a hamburger.
Yes.
I gotta get out more. Look, I have to run. I'll see you at the music hall.
Okay.
Okay?
With pleasure. Bye. Bye-bye.
This is the Basilica of the Sacré-Cœur, the Church of the Sacred Heart. It was built in, around the turn of the century, on one of the highest points of the city. And the people say here that it's the closest you can get to heaven in all of Paris. I can't think of a better setting for a song that I feel is really what Christmas is all about. It was written by a very dear friend, Monsignor Bartolucci. The song, Christ is Born.
He called out and saw.
Christ the Lord, King of kings, Prince of peace, for all the universe. Alleluia, alleluia.
Beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
I'll take 7 in brown. You look great.
Thank you.
I tell you, you look so great, I'm going to take you somewhere special tonight.
Ooh, great.
Yeah. I'll even put a black tie on for you.
Oh, it must be a special occasion. Where are we going?
We're going to go to Maxine's. A little pastry.
Oh, I hope they have the chocolate eclair.
Chocolate eclair?
Uh-huh.
Come with me.
Christmas, my true love gave to me a delicious chocolate eclair.
On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 2 cherry tarts
and a delicious chocolate eclair. On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 3 layer cakes,
2 cherry tarts
and a delicious chocolate eclair.
On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 4 parfaits,
3 layer cakes,
2 cherry tarts,
and a delicious chocolate eclair. On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 5 pastry trays,
4 parfaits,
3 layer cakes,
2 cherry tarts,
and a delicious chocolate eclair.
On the sixth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 6 bowls of berries,
5 pastry trays,
4 parfait,
3 layer cakes,
2 cherry tarts,
and a delicious chocolate eclair. On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 7 flat cannolis,
6 bowls of berries,
5 pastry trays,
2 cherry tarts
and a delicious chocolate eclair.
On the eighth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 8 meringue glaces,
7 flat
cannolis, 6 bowls of berries,
5 pastry trays,
4 parfaits,
3 layer cakes,
2 cherry tarts
and a delicious chocolate eclair. On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 9 peach malvas,
8 meringue glaces,
7 flat cannolis,
6 bowls of berries,
5 pastry trays,
4 parfaits,
3 layer cakes,
2 cherry tarts,
and a delicious chocolate eclair.
On the tenth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 12 creme caramels,
9 peach malvas,
8
chocolate eclair. On the 11th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 11 baked Alaskas,
10 cream caramels,
9 peach melbas,
8 meringue glaces,
7 flat cannolis,
6 golden berries,
5 pastry trays,
4 parfaits,
3 layer cakes,
2 cherry tarts,
and the delicious chocolate éclair.
On the birthday of Christmas, my true love gave to me 12 princes and 11 baked molasses, 10 green caramels, 9 peach velvet, 8 crème glacée, 7 bacchanoli cakes, 4 blueberries, 5 pastry trays, 4 parfaits, 3 layer cakes, 2 cherry tarts, and a delicious chocolate.
Paris has given us many gifts, her art, her fashion, and her history. But one of her liveliest and happiest gifts is the French Music Hall.
Tonight, we've been invited to the Parc de l'Étang by my very good friend, Lynn Renault. Of course, here in Paris, she's affectionately known as the first lady of the musical stage.
Am I a little early for the show?
No. Don't worry, you are not early.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you, too. You're just in time.
Good.
Just in time to help me to decorate the tree for the performers.
It looks pretty good right now.
You like it?
Yes.
You know what they do after the show? They all get together and they exchange gifts. They sing Christmas carol.
They do the same thing in the States, I think. Mm.
But you have to look closer. Look at some of these decorations. Look at that.
That's nice.
All have a special meaning.
I'm sure that is for Maurice Chevalier,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
That's nice. And here's one. There's a pipe.
Yes.
This man was not French, but I know he sang on the French stage. Huh?
Yeah.
See, B.C. Bing Crosby, right?
Yes. By the way, Perry, have you already performed on a French musical stage?
No, I never have been. No.
You know, there is magic up here. Listen. Chantez, chantez, sing a little Paris song. Chantez, chantez, everybody sing along. Let's all sing when any little thing goes wrong. Toodaloo-daloo, toodaloo-daloo, sing with me, merci beaucoup. Toodaloo-daloo, toodaloo-daloo, everyone chantez.
I got it.
Chantez, chantez, sing a little Paris song. Chante, chante, everybody sing along. Let's all sing when any little thing goes wrong.
Toodaloo-daloo, toodaloo-daloo, sing with me, merci beaucoup. Toodaloo-daloo, toodaloo-daloo, everyone chante. Did you lose a kiss because your lover has a cold?
Did you go to buy a bargain after it was sold?
Did you have a snack at night which did not quite agree? Let's do what they do, the people of Paris.
Chante,
chante, sing a little Paris song.
Chante, chante,
everybody sing along. Let's all sing when any little thing goes wrong. Sing with me, merci beaucoup.
Toodaloo,
toodaloo-daloo,
toodaloo-lay,
toodaloo-lay. Everyone chante.
Everyone chante.
Isn't that pretty?
It's great. What are you doing?
Just playing.
Well, listen to me, Perry. Now that you have finally performed on a French musical stage, this is for you.
That's great, but what is it?
Well, I thought you were a fisherman.
Well, of sorts, yes.
Well, this is to fish. With this, you can catch a snack.
No, I catch a snook. A snook.
A snook, okay.
Christmas comes anew, oh, let us sing Noël.
Chantons Noël, pour le roi nouvel Noël.
Sing we Noël, for Christ the newborn King. Christmas comes anew, oh, let us sing Noël.
Il est né le divin enfant, jouait aux poires au nez musette. Il est né le divin enfant, chantons tous son ave mot. Depuis plus de 4000 ans, nous le promettent les prophètes. Il est né le divin enfant, chantons tous son ave mot.
The first Noel, the angels did say, was to certain poor shepherds in fields as they lay. In fields where they lay keeping their sheep on a cold winter's night. And a happy new year.
We wish you a merry Christmas. We wish you a merry Christmas. We wish you a merry Christmas and a happy new year.
Notre Dame, Our Lady, is a symbol of Paris, a symbol of strength, and a symbol of peace for all Parisians and the people who visit her, especially on this most holy of nights. From all of us to all of you, Merry Christmas, good night.
Certain production costs for ground transportation, meals, and security were arranged through or provided for by All Printemps Department Store and the City of Paris.